So if I didn't know better, I'd say we're going to get Stephanie's answer right here tonight on SmackDown. Well, here comes the big boss man, former prison guard from Cobb County, Georgia. 6'6", just a little over 300 pounds. One of the meanest, legitimately meanest men that I have ever been around in my career, King.
Well, the last time we saw him, he was, he abducted Pepper, that little chihuahua that belongs to Al Snow.
Al Snow is heartbroken, no doubt about it, that his little dog, Pepper, has been abducted. No doubt about it, by that man.
I hear Al Snow's looking for me. Well, the big boss man's 6'7", 310 pounds, and I'm not hard to find. So Al Snow, get your butt out of here, because everybody in this building knows I got something of yours.
What does everybody want?
Whoa, boy, you stay right there. Because what I've got to say to you, I can say from right here.
Please, just tell me where Pepper is. Is he all right, please?
You don't need to worry about that damn dog. You understand me? That dog's safe. He's safe for now. But anything can happen. Everybody knows I'm not a patient man. But one thing's for sure. If that little SOB bites me again, I'm going to send him straight to hell.
Look. I'm sure he didn't mean it. I'm sure he was just scared. He misses me. Please,
hey,
just
quit your whining. Quit your crying. If you want to see that mud again, what you're going to do is go to the back, get that hardcore belt, and you're going to bring it out here. I'm going to go get that damn dog. You understand me?
I understand.
The hardcore belt's going to be on the line. Win, lose, or draw, you get your dog back, I get my shot. That's the deal.
Just whatever, just don't hurt the dog. Whatever you want, I'll do whatever you want. Anything you want, just give me my friend back, please.
Hey, you're right, you're gonna do anything I want. So don't let nothing happen to you between now and the time you get in this ring. Because if you don't show up, I'm dead serious about this. I'm gonna take that dog, that mud of yours, that rat, to a cold, dark place and show him what hard times is all about.
It won't be necessary. I'll be here with the hardcore belt. Don't you worry. Just give me my friend back.
It's gonna be on the
line. Whatever you want.
But all a heartbroken Al Snow wants is his little dog, Pepper, back.
That's what you're gonna do, boy.
Welcome back to SmackDown here on UPN. It didn't take the hardcore champion Al Snow long to return with his hardcore title, but King, all Al wants back is his little dog, Pepper.
Well, Magic the Gathering presents WWF Unforgiven. Magic the Gathering, the trading card game, the ultimate battle of wits. Unforgiven happens Sunday night, September 26th, at the Coliseum in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Well, Al Snow is the hardcore champion. All he wants back is his dog, Pepper. Folks,
there's Pepper.
There's Boston. Now, what kind of human being would steal a man's dog just to gain a hardcore title match? Hey, what kind of man does it take to do something like that?
Oh, look, he's got a muzzle on Pepper. Did you see earlier Big Boss Man's fingers had been bitten?
How bad could they have been bitten?
Those dogs are vicious. I'm telling you, they are vicious.
Oh, Bossman hasn't mistreated this little fella.
Wait a minute, the urinator line. What do you want me to do? Give me a hold him? Okay, I got it.
Lord, bless his little heart. Oh, he's shivering, and I hope he hasn't been mistreated.
Wait a minute!
Oh, my gosh, well.
Give me a napkin.
Action's happening, King. The hardcore title is on the line here, and it was a blatant, horrible plan by the big boss man. My God, I can't get over the kind of human being the boss man must be to steal this little dog. And here comes Al Snow.
Wait, hold on.
He just wants his
dog
back.
I can't give you this dog.
And boss man caught Al Snow in this hardcore title match, coming around the bend with a thunderous clothesline.
No way.
This poor little fella shaking and
muzzled. But what about the dog?
That's what I was referring to, King. Oh. You know that. You love dogs.
Seems all right. I love puppies. But the kind of puppies I love have only two legs. This mangy, Pepper, he seems okay. You okay, Pepper?
Well, frankly, looks like Pepper's been fed well. In pretty good shape, a little nervous.
Put that little muzzle on him there. Watch him. Don't fight anybody.
Hey, look, how can you blame Al? Al's a little... He's a heartbroken guy right now. All he has ever wanted is his dog back.
Well, he can see the dog's okay. He's got the dog back. The dog's sitting right here. He's going to get the dog whether he wins or loses.
And that's the good news.
Oh,
That's a
recovery mouse.
A cookie sheet. Mouse, no, this is not a ladder match, but those sort of weapons, I guess you'd say, are legal in this sort of hardcore rules matchup.
I think what Al Snow's looking for is just some revenge on Boss Man for stealing Pepper.
Right there, Pepper.
Oh, Al Snow, right off the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Oh, my God.
And the ladder almost came right back on the Boss Man, but Al Snow, who is the reigning hardcore champion.
Wait, did you see? Pepper saw that. We need another napkin. Give me another Kleenex. Oh, my gosh.
No, and the Boss Man fighting over that ladder, right back in the Boss Man face. The challenger for the hardcore title is down. This is a environment where there are no count outs, no disqualifications.
Look, Pepper is looking at Al.
Well, we know that.
They're communicating some kind of way. No, wait, look out.
Oh, the nightstick. The Boss Man just nailed Al Snow with a nightstick. And the Falls Count Anywhere. We've got a new hardcore champion.
Here's your winner.
Boss Man has got what he wanted.
Al Snow get his dog back.
Wait.
You said you were going to give the dog back to Al Snow.
Wait, that's...
Hey.
Boss Man.
That's not... The Boss Man's new hardcore champion. And he broke his word. He didn't give Lil Pepper back to Al.
Boss Man,
Al Snow's been KO'd with the Boss Man's nightstick. And again, what kind of